Absolutely. You know, not only did we let him off the hook, but then, you know, we should have had him in the second half, too. We knew they were going to be dangerous if we let him hang around for as long as we did. They were going to get a chance. You can't leave a guy like Henri on the field. You know, he's just deadly. He has been his whole career. So that was tough. Very frustrating to play as well as we did in some aspects of that game and then be down 2-0.